to each and every one of you in the 15 peacekeeping missions around the world. I, José Ramos Horta from East Timor, who welcome you in my country and you help securing peace in my country over the years. I thank you for what you're doing, for sacrifices you are enduring away from your country, your families, to serve the cause of peace in the world.